We gotta make sure that they have an adequate amount of sleep as well.
So we're gonna make sure that they get a full 9 hours
blocked. Nine?! It used to be four! This is like double plus one of the hours!
Who's supposed to pull fire guard?
Who's doing the math here? The VA? Is the VA stepping in on the fucking basic training regulations?
Take it. Take it!